Yeah.
Money never sleeps, pal. I'm gonna make you rich, but... yeah, rich enough. You can afford a girl like Darian.
This is your wake-up call, pal. Go to work.
Now, y'all look money hungry, and that's good. Anybody tells you money's the root of all evil doesn't fucking have any. They say money can't buy happiness. Look at the fucking smile on my face. Ear to ear, baby.
You can't close the leads you're given. You can't close shit. You are shit. Hit the bricks, pal, and beat it, because you are going out.
The leads are weak.
The leads are weak. Fucking leads are weak. You're weak. I've been in this business 15 years.
What's your name?
Fuck you. That's my name. You know why, mister? Because you drove a Hyundai to get here tonight. I drove an $80,000 BMW. That's my name. And your name is your wanting. You can't play in the man's game. You can't close them and go home and tell your wife your troubles. Because only one thing counts in this life. Get them to sign on the line which is dotted. You hear me, you fucking faggots? A, B, C. A, always, B, B, C, closing. Always be closing. Always be closing.
Look, I love that a 40 is an insult. They're analysts, they don't know preferred stock from livestock, all right? So you wait till it heads south, then we raise the sperm count on the deal, okay? Get back at you. This is the kid. He calls me 59 days in a row, wants to be a player. Ought to be a picture of you in a dictionary on a persistence scale. Yeah. Now listen, Jerry, I'm looking for negative control, okay? No more than 30, 35%. Just enough to block anybody else's merger plans and find out from the inside if the books are cooked. Looks as good as on paper. We're in the kill zone, pal. We're locked and loaded. Lunch? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Lunch is for wimps.
I need to learn this business, and this is the time to do it. Once you pass the test, none of that's gonna matter. Your friends are shit. They tell them you made 25 grand last month, they're not gonna fucking believe you. Fuck them! Fuck them! Parents don't like the life you lead? Fuck you, Mom and Dad. See how it feels when you're making their fucking Lexus payments. Now go home and think about it. Think about whether or not this is really for you. If you decide it isn't, listen, it's nothing to be embarrassed about. It's not for everybody. Thanks.
I read this article a while back that said that Microsoft employs more millionaire secretaries than any other company in the world. They took stock options over Christmas bonuses. It was a good move. I remember there was this photograph of one of the groundskeepers next to his Ferrari. Blew my mind. You see shit like that and it just plants seeds. Makes you think it's possible, even easy. And then you turn on the TV and there's just more of it. The $87 million lottery winner. That kid actor that just made $20 million on his last movie. That internet stock that shot through the roof. You could have made millions on it if you just got in early. And that's exactly what I wanted to do. Get in.
Wake up, will you, pal? If you're not inside, you are outside, okay? And I'm not talking about some $400,000 a year working Wall Street stiff, flying first class and being comfortable. I'm talking about liquid. Rich enough to have your own jet. Rich enough not to waste time. $50, $100 million, buddy. A player. Or nothing. Now you have what it took to get into my office. The real question is whether you got what it takes to stay.
King of Kings!